dangerous trying it. He's got to get his right front about 2 feet to the left. And he's in the same position John was in. His left or right rear is in that ditch. So it puts all of his weight on his right front tire, which is not good. The only way is you got to have to go way back down there and get your right rear out of that ditch. If you can't do that, then it ain't happening. Right there, try right there once. Get that front up on it. No. Come up in here like a Yahoo. Ziggy, 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 get out of the way. This ain't happening. Maybe to the right, maybe. pondering. Either side.
Just a little more of that, I think you're gonna bust that knob off.
Hard right forward. More. Yeah, do that again. And try to be a little more gentle about it. Hard right forward. Hold on. Can you see that root over there in front of you? If once you get your front end of that root, hammer down.
Damn it, if that back tire would have stayed up here.
Yeah. I don't think it's gonna get there. Get where you can be pulled, and we'll pull on you.
If there's any way in hell you can get your back tire on this side of that root, I think you could, but otherwise I think you're